This new skate park in New York City that I've made videos about before just keeps getting better and better. Since Blue Park unfortunately just closed, all of those obstacles got moved over here, and it's feeling more and more like a real skate park. This place is now so much fun and one of my favorite skate parks in New York City, so you should definitely check it out.